well, which is for the blind people. How do you think India's public spaces and public transport should be more accommodative and more inclusive for the visually impaired?
I think very good question, because we are infrastructure-wise, we are a disaster for the visually impaired people, the differently abled people. Not only visually impaired, like they say, the differently abled, you know, in all forms of disabilities, we are completely not prepared. So I think we must move towards a direction where we make things easier for them. We don't have infrastructure for regular people. You know, so we are a very far cry away from, and this is not my way of criticizing the government. I think we must move in a certain direction. We are a progressive country, we are progressing, and we must move in a certain direction. And I hope that at least in our lifetime, your lifetime, you get to see a differently abled person feeling comfortable in a public space, which today you get worried when you look left, right, you say, yaar, wo to gir jayega wahan pe. Yeah, gaadi uske par chal jayegi, you know, that should not happen.
Right. So, because you've traveled to so many different countries, do you particularly feel that there's a country which is very inclusive, or you've seen any instance in another country that even India can probably learn
many
from?
Many European countries, the United States of America, they're very inclusive of not just differently abled people or even animals. Right. It is only in this country where we push people who are differently abled. We don't care about them. Hum log rukte nahi unke liye. We stone animals in this country. It is only this country. Strange. I don't know why. Kya hamare zehen mein kya hai? Mere samajh mein nahi aata hai. But I think we need to be, you know, we are the kind of country where we need to be kinder. We're a beautiful country. We've got a beautiful way of life. We're a democracy. We just need to be kinder to humans and animals alike, which we're not. So I hope we graduate.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for supporting this, guys.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it.